Welcome to G-Man Gaming and Reviews. Alright, so this is going to be... I might lower the volume a little bit on the game audio. So this is going to be the continuation of Emo Viking rematch with Alkoth. He killed me last time, but in the meantime I've prepared. I've got a bow. And I've gotten back my tower shield. So hopefully we kill him this time. I actually went, in one of my previous videos, I actually tried to go back to get my stuff. But the monster was actually still there. So now we've got everything that we need. Put this in the same group. And now we will go. Okay, so we just woke up. So I'm not gonna bother. Alright, so now we're gonna go kill this Alkoth guy. I might actually store some of the resin. Just in case I die. Yeah. We'll put 14 in here. Now I've got plenty of arrows. I've even got like a rag tunic. So I could have upgraded my armor, but I'm not going to. I've got plenty of health. That's another neck tail. Yep. So now we got to kill this Alkoth guy. I think I've got his pattern down, and I've got a much better understanding of how the game functions, so I should be able to kill him. And I've got two flint axes. And I'm going to get my tower shield out soon. So I could upgrade, but I think with the health that I've got and the fact that I'm rested and I'm about to go kill him, I should be able to kill him. Ooh, more berries. Very nice. Well, I'm gonna get all my stuff back, so... Okay, we'll... another grilled necktail. Nice. Gotta learn how to swim at some point. I actually don't know how to swim. I mean in real life, not in the game. What is that? Oh, there's bees there. Okay, now, so when we get closer, we should, it should go dark. Because the monster should still be there. Okay, we better switch over to, Yep, he's there. And we equip our flint axe. Now, where is he? So he's down there. Only two attacks at once. One, two. Okay, block. One, two, three. One, two, three. Okay, I need to be more careful. Only two attacks when I'm healing. Oh, he's gonna die soon. Okay, we can win this. He's almost dead. And he's dead! Haha! Hard Antler Antler Pickaxe. Offer it to the sacrificial stones. This hard antler. Hail warrior. Okay. Return to the and offer it as a sacrifice to make the gods smile upon you. Okay, items have been recovered. Now if I go up here, there should be more items. Take the leather scraps, place it with the neck, take the round shield and replace it with that, Take the grilled necktie, thank you. Take the cooked meat. Take the leather scraps. Take the deer hide. Take the... we'll get take that. Take that. Stone we don't need. That we don't need. The flint we definitely want. And the mushrooms we probably want as well. Deer hide. Stone. Tower shield. Bear trophy, we'll take that. We got plenty of meat. We got a spear. Take. That's a leather tunic. We can just build more arrows. Take the rag pants, equip them. And that'll do for now. Oh, I can't pick it up. Equip the regular shield because it doesn't actually it slows you down, but only by a little bit. We've got crap loads of stones, so we don't have to worry about axes, about stone axes anyway. We can upgrade the stone axes. Oh, we're gonna have to swim across. We can walk across. Huh. That's interesting. You can upgrade the axe. Okay, we've got plenty of flint. Make our way back. That Elketh guy wasn't as difficult. He's a lot easier than I thought he would once you know his pattern. But also as well, once you understand, I didn't actually understand about the food in this game. Hard antler. Thank you. another boar and a boar trophy. Now the repart hard handler should, I think you can resummon him again if you want to fight him again like you could in Terraria, but I think what's going to happen is the antler's going to allow me to break these rocks open, and then from there I can, oh that's Black Forest where you see the, oh okay I see it. So that's the Black Forest there, where you see these massive clumps of Black Forest, and you've got like this stuff here. And we've got these massive rocks. That. Gonna go up in health. I'm gonna get plenty of wood. I think at some point we're gonna need to start constructing in stone. Plenty of stone. This go there. Where is the Black Forest? So where is this Black Forest? Oh, this path opened up here. I guess I gotta go there. Let's have a look here. Antler pickaxe. This tool is hard enough to crack even the most stubborn of rocks. Leather tunic. Alright, let's. Thank you. Oh, when you upgrade, it repairs it. Alright, so we will put these strawberries away. Put you away. We'll and we got plenty of meat. We got plenty of resin. Split the stack. Put some of this away. Put the boar away.
Thank you.
That's stunning. Now go forth. Then you can find the copper in the ground and tin lining the ocean shore. We're in the meadows.
Thank you.
Should have put the... about that. We're just going exploring. I think this is the Black Forest.
Alright.
So... we're gonna go out of here. Back to the meadow. So this is a whole bunch of flat land. This is the meadow. Okay. Alright. So, throw this down. Throw this down. And we've got plenty of wood. That in there. Put that in there. Put that in there. Okay. Put that in there. Now we're gonna go cut down some wood. Oh, that's where I got those great dwarf eyes. Alright. How much stone do we have? But the advantage is we can get more. We need stones. So we need I should have plenty of wood. Oops. No, didn't want to do that. So we don't need to, we don't need something that fancy. Yeah, that's a grayling. It's a grayling brute. I had never seen this before. Wow. Wow. Well, at least we know where the Black Forest is, alright? We'll call this, we'll call it a night. So this was G-Man Gaming and Reviews. Please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye!